the reason why they're selling the stock off in the aftermarket is people looking at valuation 29 times forward earnings, saying this environment it's too rich. But if you sort of look at the quarter, look at their business model, I think it makes sense. So I'm more inclined to be long the stock here than short it.
It's a great company. They execute. They deliver value to the customer. I mean, it should trade like a great company delivers value to the customer and all that. And it does at just 29, 30 times. I don't own it, but it's not a crazy price for it here.
I guess the best you can say is they will handle it the best. That doesn't mean it's going to be good. So for me, in this environment, why would you touch this thing? It just seems like, I don't know. I'm out. Sold to all of you.
I would just mention for a high single-digit EPS and sales grower trading at 29 times forward, you say to yourself, okay, what were a couple things in there that would cause me to take pause? One of them would be store sales missed. And then, you know, that membership renewal thing is really important, right? It's at 91%. That's fantastic. If you start seeing that trend lower in a difficult environment, that's why it trades at 29 times. They have that recurring revenue model. And if Amazon and Prime and all this shipping is making a dent in that, that would be one reason why you would want to exit this stock. It's still up 28% from its 52-week low in November.